candidates. So today I thought I will be covering the class regarding situation reaction test, which happens to be your test 3 in psychology. Okay, so not many doubts and queries were there by the students, in which they asked as to what points should you keep it in mind when you answer your SRT. Okay, now as all of you know that in SRT there are 50 situations and you have 30 minutes to answer. Okay, so this gives you about how much? 30 seconds per situation. Okay, now the points which you should keep it in mind when you are answering your SRT is, first and the foremost thing which you should keep it in mind while you're answering your SRT is, first, understanding. Okay, understand the situation very, very clearly. Okay, as I told you in TAT also, observing the picture. Similarly in SRT, understanding the situation. Okay, so read the situation very carefully when you are answering it. Okay, and understand it. What does he want to know? Okay, and your answer has to be, after understanding, as per the context. Okay, the context in which the situation has been placed. Okay, and as the context changes, your reaction will also change. Okay, so if it is that you are going from, for example, I will just cover that context is, okay, you are going from place A to place B, okay, and on your bike and it starts raining and your bike gets punctured, probably what will you do? You will take shelter somewhere, let the rain stop, get your bike repaired and continue. Okay, similarly, if now the same context, the change is that you are going from place A to place B, your bike gets punctured, okay, it starts raining and now you are passing through a jungle. So instead of city, now it has become jungle. So the context has changed, the environment has changed and your reaction will also accordingly change. Okay, so what will be your reaction? Probably you will try and drag your bike and continue walking so that you can come outside the jungle as far as possible. Okay, so there you will not wait for the rain to stop. Why? Because from the familiar environment of the city, you have gone to a slightly unfamiliar environment for jungle. Okay, which is not very healthy. So you will try and come out of that unhealthy, unfamiliar environment as far as possible. No point waiting. So probably you will not mind getting wet also. Okay, so as per the context, understanding the situation, answering as per the context. Okay, thereafter, next thing which you should keep it in mind is, answer should be cryptic. Okay, what do you understand by cryptic? That you have to cut down the length of the sentence. Okay, put commas, cut down the length of the sentence so as to fit in within those 30 seconds. Otherwise, what will happen? Your answers will become very long. You will write full paragraph and you will not be able to complete all 60 SRTs within 30 minutes. Okay, context ke according hona chahiye, cryptic hona chahiye. Next thing, next point which you should keep it in mind is positive. Okay, your approach while dealing the situation has to be very, very positive. Okay, positive and optimistic in nature. Okay, displaying 15 OLQs. The end line, the bottom line is 15 OLQs. Okay, positive and optimistic, matured answer as per your age and stage you should be giving. Okay, so as per the context, cryptic answers, positive answers, and one more thing is motor reactions. Okay, now what are motor reactions? Okay, motor reactions are those reactions in which you are confirmed about the actions which you are going to take. Okay, confirm means, I will give you an example. Okay, so the situation is, you entered your room and you saw a snake on your bed. So what will you do? One person will say, I will pick up the rod and I will kill that snake. The next person says, I will try and put some cloth over the snake and will ask for help. Okay, so two different people giving two different reactions. Okay, now out of this, a person who says, I will pick up a rod and kill that snake. Okay, this reaction is known as motor reaction. Okay, wherein the conformity is there. He will do this thing, whatever come what may. Okay, but the person who says try, okay, when he says try, what does it mean? That the conformity of action is 50-50. Okay, he may be able to do that thing, he may not be able to do that thing. Okay, and these are known as, I have also covered it in my previous lecture, pre-motor reaction. Okay, so your reaction has to be a motor reaction, not a pre-motor reaction. You should not say that I will try and do these things. You should always say that I will do these things. Okay, so as understanding the situation is very, very important. Thereafter, you should try and understand, okay, what context, in which context the situation has been placed. Answer which you are writing should be a matured, a sensible, a positive, and an optimistic answer. Okay. Answer which you are writing should be cryptic in nature. Otherwise, you will not be able to complete it. And it has to be a motor reaction. That means you have to be very, very clear in your mind as to what action are you doing. Okay. Or what action will you take without any ifs and buts, without any dilemma. Okay, so if you keep these four points in your mind while you are answering the SRT, okay, I'm sure you will be able to complete all SRTs and you will be able to complete all those SRTs with good reactions. Okay, I will try in my subsequent lectures, I will try and take situation by situation and give you some guideline as to how you should go. Say, for example, if it is a situation of accident, situation of a fire, okay, situation of a jungle, situation of sports and games, okay, all these situations I will try and take side by side. Okay, as far as this class is concerned, I will restrict myself here only and we'll meet again and clarify your doubts as per the situation. Okay. Thank you guys. All the best. Do well.